Homewood police are investigating a crash that shut down part of Valley Avenue Wednesday as a hit and run. It was happening live here on the news at 5. We're told a car hit a fire hydrant near Homewood Middle School after another car swerved and hit it. Water spewed into the air for several hours until crews were able to finally shut it off. Well, police ask that anyone who has information on the car that caused all of this mess to call the Homewood Police Department. That number there, 332-6200, if you saw it happen.